Hey everybody, welcome to Prep Sports Extra. Happy MEA week to all of you. Hard to believe this is the final week of the regular season. Our spotlight game takes us to Minnetonka. Adam Spurl in Maple Grove, hoping to end the regular season undefeated with a win against the 6-1 Skippers. Third quarter tied at 14. Tied no longer. Caden Harney with three touchdowns in this one. All three to North Dakota State commit Dylan Vocal. Crimson up 21-14. We move to the fourth. Skippers a chance to answer, and they would. It's Caleb Francois with his third touchdown of the day. This one that on the keeper. We're all tied at 21. The defining play of the game coming here in the fourth. Francois fumbles in his own end zone, and Cornell commit Bo Draheim recovers it for the Maple Grove touchdown. Crimson end the regular season 8-0.